back with Nancy Pelosi, just in time for the lightning round.
Easy.
There should probably be a lure against Congress people trading stocks, but we just haven't gotten around to it. Okay, let's get batshit. Hank from Toledo, you're on.
Booyah, Nancy.
Booyah.
I read your husband bought Google just before the antitrust bill vote, and you guys made $5 million?
Mm-hmm.
So was that like luck? Or?
Yes, it was a miracle. Thank you, George Floyd.
I shoot my show alone in my house.